Hello guys, welcome to 4DDIC. PSD is an image format specifically designed for Adobe Photoshop. There are often two reasons for the loss of PSD files. Accidentally deletion and formatting the disk. This will be a big problem for you. So in today's video, we will introduce three methods to help you. Before starting, please subscribe to our channel and you won't miss updated videos. Method 1, use 4DDIC to recover deleted PSD file. If you accidentally deleted a PSD file, 4DDIC is the best choice. 4DDIC is a professional data recovery software that can help you recover all lost data. Launch 4DDIC, select the disk where lost file is, and click Scan. Choose the file type and scan all file types. Find your lost PSD file and click Recover. Save it to another location and confirm it. Now your deleted PSD file gets back. Method 2 is to recover unsaved PSD files from Autosave. Autosave is a lifesaver function in Photoshop and usually it's turned on by default. To check if Autosave turns on, click Edit on the top menu and select Preferences. Then choose File Handling and see File Saving option. If you close Photoshop without saving or it suddenly crashes, you can go to the Autosaved folder. Open the C drive. Click User, Administrator, App Data, Roaming, Adobe Photoshop 2020, Auto Recover. You will find your autosave PSD file. Method 3 is to check the recent file in Photoshop. This is also a helpful method that can quickly access to your unsaved PSD file. Open the Photoshop. Click File from the top menu. Select Open Recent. You may find your lost and unsaved PSD file. Okay, I hope you guys enjoy this video. If you found it helpful, please give us a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to us. See you in the next video.